A pair of Olympic Conference rivals square off in the non-public South Championship game in Cherry Hill. Bishop Eustis, the 3 seed, on the road to take on top-seeded Camden Catholic. This is the third meeting of the year between these teams, with the Irish winning the first two during the regular season. Crusaders goalie Maddie Delem staying active in the opening quarter. Delem sprawls out to make the pad save, one of a handful of stops from the sophomore early on to keep things scoreless after one. Second quarter, Camden Catholic on the attack again. Delem makes the initial save, but Olivia Bent Cole gets to the rebound and knocks it in. The junior Northwestern commit Bent Cole scores, and the Irish take a 1-0 lead. Seconds to go before halftime now. Eustis has a corner, trying to tie things up before the break, but Leah Dorenzo comes out to kick the ball away. Then Dorenzo makes the save on the second shot. The senior reaches 300 career saves in the contest. That takes us to halftime, 1-0 Irish at intermission. Camden Catholic can't convert on a penalty stroke in the third quarter, so still a one-goal game here in the fourth. Off the corner, Bent Cole shoots low and scores. The second goal of the game for Olivia Bent Cole, and a huge insurance goal for the Irish. They now lead 2-0. Camden Catholic earns another penalty stroke with 10 minutes to go. Ava Moore to take it, and she fires it in. The Wake Forest commit Moore with a goal to make it 3-0. And that's how we would finish. Camden Catholic shuts out Eustis for the third time this season and captures its third straight sectional title. The Irish are South Jersey non-public champions.
It's super hard to beat a team like 3 times, and everyone said that, but I feel like we proved them wrong, and we came out here harder than ever, so I'm super proud of this team. We have a couple things that we've been working on throughout like these weeks, we've been watching film, so I hope that, you know, we've taken that all in. We have a few more practices, and Saturday we'll be ready.
Saturday is a showdown with North Jersey champion Oak Knoll in the non-public state final in Bordentown. The Irish lost to the Royals 3-1 on the road a month ago, so looking for revenge this weekend, but for now, Camden Catholic celebrates its sectional championship. In Cherry Hill, I'm Mike Frankel, JerseySportsZone.com.